The following program comes to you from the Shri Vickman Studios in Las Vegas, Nevada.
November 19, 1863, President Lincoln delivered the Gettysburg Address, dedicating 17 acres as a national cemetery. The guy before him, Edward Everett, spoke for 2 hours.
Bob Whitmore goes back into the pages of history again tomorrow from the Almanac Desk, right here on YouTube.